Stay tuned as we tackle the Jeep Wrench.